I'll go over the House majority whip like this.
You know, I think these are internal elections, and ultimately the members choose who they choose on leadership election day.
What was your pitch?
I think more than anything else, you know, I've spent 4 years as policy committee chairman, 6 years as chairman of the House Republican Campaign Committee, and I think folks recognized the results I had achieved and, you know, wanted to give us all an opportunity to work together going forward.